If you want to read the messages sent in Facebook without installing the Messenger app in your Android device, then you can use the web version of the Messenger. For that one, you need to use a browser and then you need to open the site messenger.com. Now, once you open this one, you need to go to these three dotted icons and make sure that you have opened the desktop site. You can see here the desktop site is ticked. So if it is open in mobile version, you need to make sure you have opened the desktop site. And then you have the option here to enter the Facebook ID and to enter the password. So let me enter the password and then sign in. Now I am signed into the Messenger website. So select a contact whose message you want to read. And then you can see the messages and the photos on this screen. You can zoom in or zoom out depending on the size of the screen and your requirement. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Now once you have finished reading, then you can sign out of this Messenger. You have to tap on this settings icon, gear icon here in the corner, and then select log out. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.